Grouped data, Wikipedia audio. Grouped data are data formed by aggregating individual observations of a variable into groups, so that a frequency distribution of these groups serves as a convenient means of summarizing or analyzing the data. The idea of grouped data can be illustrated by considering the following raw data set. Table 1. Time taken by a group of students to answer a simple math question. Example. The above data can be grouped in order to construct a frequency distribution in any of several ways. One method is to use intervals as a basis. The smallest value in the above data is 8 and the largest is 34. The interval from 8 to 34 is broken up into smaller subintervals. For each class interval, the amount of data items falling in this interval is counted. This number is called the frequency of that class interval. The results are tabulated as a frequency table as follows. Table 2, frequency distribution of the time taken by the group of students to answer a simple math question. Another method of grouping the data is to use some qualitative characteristics instead of numerical intervals. For example, suppose in the above example, there are three types of students, one below normal, if the response time is 5 to 14 seconds, two normal if it is between 15 and 24 seconds, and 3 above normal if it is 25 seconds or more, then the grouped data looks like. Table 3, frequency distribution of the three types of students. An estimate, X, of the mean of the population from which the data are drawn can be calculated from the grouped data as. In this formula, X refers to the midpoint of the class intervals, and F is the class frequency. Note that the result of this will be different from the sample mean of the ungrouped data. The mean for the grouped data in the above example can be calculated as follows. Thus, the mean of the grouped data is mean of grouped data. Notes.